Yo boys, what's good? Today we're back on this drag. It's Countryside MX as usual, but we're on the KTM, looking super fire. I'm just gonna get a. I made a new, I made a thing. I want to show you what it looks like. We're gonna go into free roam. The reason I want to show you this is because it's actually really cool looking. How do I move forward? Okay. Oh, here we go. Look at this. Woohoo! Please fish. Alright, so we're just gonna jump straight into it. We haven't used the KTM yet. I just made this preset literally like a minute ago. Oh. That it was not good. Oh shoot. But what? I haven't played this all day. That's why I'm so trash. Just like, trust me. I've been at school most of the day. I was throwing dots at recess. We were playing football, I was throwing dots. What the heck? I said, brr, buddy, we're in a... There's this one kid who thinks he knows how to play football, but he really sucks. I'm not gonna say who, because my friends from school actually watch my videos. So. But there's one kid who really sucks. Like, he trash. Like, what do you think he all that? He is not all that. Yo, there's actually no shot I just landed that. Alright, this lap, out of 10, it's gonna be super fast. Bro, what? Oh, shoot. After a restart already. Oh no. Off to a really rough start. Actually, not really, because I guess my old dude fell too. I was zooming on the RMZ. Oh no. is a highway. I'm gonna ride it all night long. You're going my way. Yo, what was that? For a second there, I thought I was running the Suzuki. This sucks. This sucks. Why am I bogging? I'm in first gear, bud. Oh, my fellas. Oh, my fellas. All my fellas. All my fellas. Oh. I'm free falling. Hey, we're gonna play on a different track next time. I haven't been on Schmeesville in a while. Why don't we go back on that place? No, I'm joking. We're gonna... Oh, what if we ride on, Paleta? No, I really haven't rode in there in forever. It's been at least 2 weeks. Ooh, I better rail this. 360? Oh, I thought we were about to pull off a 360. Yo, why is buddy passing me? Why is my bike so slow? Huh. But I probably could have pulled off another 360 there. The trick to, like, whipping and scrubbing really hard is you gotta start like the scrub way before. Like, watch. Starting it now. Oh, shoot. Well, I just got booted up there, so. Like, here, we'll do it on that big step up. Here. Damn. Well, that one I just went way off. Dang it. Y'all listen to Lil RT? I would play it, but I'm not trying to get copyright. Is that even copyright? I know songs like Taylor Swift, like Shake It Off and that crap. I know that's like copyright. I don't know about like Lil RT though, or like Adonis. Like, could I play y'all Adonis? Just, not that y'all really want to hear that. My man. Don't talk to my man like that. My man. Backflip. Hey, we just gotta be consistent. Like, bro, I don't even have to scrub. I can just, like, I mean, yeah, I can whip a little. I'm just doing too much. Oh, nah. Hey, we gonna try to do a backflip. We're doing a backflip right now. Here we go, ready? Oh, I had it. I had the wheelie going. Here, I'm gonna do it again. Oh wait, that's like a perfect backflip jump right there. I wonder, like, I'm gonna go back. We're gonna try that one. Yeah, no. Here, we're just gonna keep trying until we get it. Cause we gonna put like a Nikkei 30 on him. Never back down, never give up. Y'all know what I mean? Never back down. Never give up. Crap. Wait, what? I gotta get the front tire off the ground. Like, we just gotta come around this corner and first hit this. Bro, what was that? What was that? Why are we going forward? All right, scratch that. We're doing a front flip. No way I still land that. Wait, can we do it off that one? Yeah, I'm gonna try it off this one right here. Here, we're gonna go on Schmeesville. Because I think that track has, like, better, like, obviously it has way bigger jumps. But I wonder if it, like, we can front flip or do back flips better off that track than we can on this one. Alright, here we go. Well, I mean, I guess you get two tracks in one day. Oh my. Yo! No shot, I didn't land that. I should have. Alright, so it's not this double that I could hit a front flip on, but it's like. I mean, like, you'll know. It's like. It's this one right up here. It's a really good trick jump. Alright, bud. No shot. Here. We're gonna try to get it back off of it. Oh, wait, why am I all the way back here? You know. Alright, we're just gonna ride on Schmeesville. Man, what the heck? Alright, buddy, what are we doing here? Yeah, this is real profound. Oh no. I could see that coming from a mile away. And we overshoot the triple. Honestly, I never would have saw myself over jumping it. If anything, I thought I would case it. It's gotta be a good 120 footer. We just OJ'd it. It's wild. Nice. Off the wall. Oh, what the? I was just trying to follow, like, the lines. Why did bro have to leave me over there? Why is bro trying to sell my bread? Man, after this video, I'm about to go to bed. Watch some Young Sheldon. Alright. We're gonna do one more lap because this has been a long video. Alright, buddy. What are we doing here? Bro, that's why I hate my suspension. Alright, here we go. Last lap. LL. Hey, you know what? We're not gonna hit it. Bro, what? Yeah, I was just pinned. Has anyone ever wondered why my name is John Wikipedia? Probably. Alright, whatever. Alright, that's gonna end it for today's video. If you enjoyed, hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace.